The temporal region refers to the hollow region on the side of the head containing the temporal fossa. On the other hand, the temple refers to smaller areas around the pterygium point and is